The Kentucky Supreme Court swore in its new Chief Justice today. Lawrence Van Meter replaced current Chief Justice John Minton, who retired January 1st. Minton served for more than 14 years as the head of the court. Van Meter called it an honor to be chosen by his fellow justices. His four-year term began January 2nd.